be a motivational speaker to address issues on drug abuse. She believes that age is just a number and it's never too late to pursue your dreams. So here she is as a beacon of positivity to spread love and happiness.
Contestant number two, Miss Stella Rika Thongsni, a mathematics honors student and aspiring IAS officer that never thought would enter into the world of fashion. But yet she took this opportunity to be a beacon of hope in the lives of children and women, to inspire and to empower them. Ladies and gentlemen, let's all give it up for Miss Stella Rika Thongsni.
Services and infrastructure within the city, apart from her passion in the fight against animal cruelty. Give it up for Miss Sandra.
Bruni Taryam, an aspiring magistrate, and she is equipped with the knowledge and strength to be a future aide and to render justice to every aspect of social problems. She sees no shortcut road to success, so perseverance and spiritualism defines her strength. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Nika Taryam.
About transparency on their causes. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Shivery.
Who wants to help the youth who has fallen into the puddle of drug abuse and to inspire those that doubt themselves in life and to try and have faith, for life is too short to doubt our capabilities. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, here's Miss Jolie Linga.
Domestic violence, not just against women, but as well as against men. She wants to advocate self-esteem and self-worthiness, and most importantly, to be mentally and physically strong to tackle such issues. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 7, Ms. Jessica Nongri.
I don't know, I just got me lazy right now.
contestant number 8 is none other than Miss Gracie Nandy. A young soul of 17 years old and a student of class 11. She's a passionate artist, a dancer, and have keen interest in fashion shows. She sees herself up there when she looks up at the mirror, and that's what she says. Well, she is confident and enjoys the thrill of competitions. She finds her strength in family and friends, who are her biggest cheerleaders. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Gracie Nandy. Silse Dangong Marap. Miss Silse is the winner Miss Northeast Superstar 2019, and she holds many other titles. By profession, she is a model, actor, and a groomer. She uses this platform like beauty pageants to inspire the youth and the generations to come. Ladies and gentlemen, let's all give a warm round of applause for Miss Silse. Is Miss Ankita Sen, a young woman who believes that where there is a will, there is a way. Try and fail, but never fail to try. She's very much concerned about discrimination and stigmatization against AIDS and HIV. So she wishes to address these issues and do away with the stigma. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Miss Ankita Sen. Beauty pageants, she shows great passion in fashion and has a keen interest in modeling. She is a family person and she wishes to empower women in all aspects. So ladies and gentlemen, let us all give it up for Miss Ashley Savion.
I can take it hurricane on it.
She believes learning is an endless process. She's very concerned about teenage pregnancy and wishes to make awareness to cope with such issues. She promises that the crown and sash of Miss Shillong will not only be worn but will be considered and treated with great responsibility. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 15, Miss Hazel Mukhim.
And last but not the least, here's Miss Angela Mary Lingdon, contestant number 16. Miss Angela Mary Lingdon has come here with visions to bring about development. She's concerned about overpopulation and unemployment the country faces today. So she's here with a message and awareness to proper family planning for the society, for the betterment of a society starts from within a family. Ladies and gentlemen, here's Miss Angela Mary Lingdon. Thank you, Navi. We would also like to welcome and thank Sir Chris Gurba, pageant choreographer. He is Naughty Superstar Model 2013. So obviously he's a model. He's a pageant choreographer and mentor. He's also a fashion coordinator. Ladies and gentlemen, here's Chris Gurba.
Our pageant coach and dance choreographer. She's the winner of Miss Beautiful Skin 2018 subtitle winner and top 5 finalist of Miss Shillong 2018. A huge congratulations, and we are very, very grateful to all the 3 pageant runway coach, dance choreographer for giving us such dedication and hard work in training these girls to be here on stage tonight. Not just the Miss Shillong 2022 contestants, but as well as Miss Small is Beautiful 2022.
So once again, thank you Nafi, thank you Chris, and thank you Reba. So moving on with the program, we have the subtitle round and the winners for the different subtitles. Are we ready? Are we excited?
So now I would like to call up on stage all the contestants of Miss Shillong 2022 once again.
Goes to contestant number 8, Miss Gracie Nandi, and to Sasha, I would like to call Miss Sharon Gloria Marbanya.
Next we have Miss Photogenic. That goes to, any guesses? Miss Photogenic? So the subtitle winner of Miss Photogenic goes to Miss Jolie.
On to the next subtitle, and I bet all of you have seen them walk. So who do you think has the best catwalk? Can we get louder? Miss Catwalk 2022 goes to Miss Silse D. Marak. And to Sasha, I would like to call Navisha Pala up on stage.
Any guesses? So Miss Congeniality 2022 goes to Nika Daria. And to felicitate her and sash her, I would like to call Miss Viramaya Pasa up on stage.
All of them have got beautiful skin. Who do you think has won Miss Beautiful Skin? I'm sorry, I cannot get you. All right. Miss Beautiful Skin goes to Miss Ashley Savian. And to do the honors of felicitating her, I would like to call Miss Sandikini Rambai.
Make you cry like a baby, just go for a make a video. Make you cry like a baby, just go for a make a video.
talented. I bet they are very talented. Each and every participant here is very, very talented, and you'll be seeing their talent. But who is the winner? Who do you think would win Miss Talented? Winner for Miss Talented goes to Miss Donique. Miss Donique Hazel, she will be sashed by Hafel Linkhoi. I humbly request Miss Hafel Linkhoi to finally come up on stage and do the honors of felicitating her. You've seen them. Any guesses? Well, some of the guesses are right. So the best ethnic wear goes to none other than Miss Sairupa Walam. Once again, Miss Sairupa. And to felicitate her, I would like to invite Miss Lashim Dimon Karpamor up on stage. On stage, just a little thing to share. I didn't find them so small because look at my physique, right? I thought small is beautiful would be something else, but yet To me, they're equally of my size, so it wasn't much of a difference. But anyways, ladies and gentlemen, let's all welcome them back on stage, all the 10 contestants of Miss Smallest Beautiful 2022. They deserve more love. They deserve more love. Come on, ladies and gentlemen. They put in a lot of efforts in designing their attires as well, so they need to be appreciated.
And to crown the winners, we would love to call the members of FSS, that is Fashion Society Shillong, Miss Ehud Basar, to crown the second runners-up. And the second runners-up of Miss Small is Beautiful 2022 goes to, guesses?
Come on, can we have a louder guess? Girls, are you ready?
Yes.
All right. Second runner-up Miss Smallest Beautiful 2022 goes to
Miss Eva Sie. And to Sash Cromwell, I would like to call Miss Eva Basar, member of Fashion Society Shillong.
Any guesses? Come on. You can call them by their numbers. Can we get louder? Alright. So first runner-up, Miss Smallest Beautiful 2022 is Miss Priscilla Lingo! Contestant number 3.
Yeah.
be here on stage. And the winner of Miss Small is Beautiful 2022 goes to...
That's the spirit. Go on, go on. Winners none other than...
Miss...
Caprilla! She's contestant number one.
As well as we would like to congratulate and thank all the other contestants for participating and for making it so far in this competition for the very first time in Shillong. Come on guys. So give it up for all the contestants of Miss Small is Beautiful 2022. Thank you so much for your love and dedication.
So once again, we request the winners to finally take a walk.
Now we are going to call up on stage the top 10 finalists of Miss Shillong 2022.
Are we ready? Let's hear the list. All right. Okay. Let's take a deep breath. Calling the first contestant who has made it to the top 10, we have
Miss
Following Sairupa Wangma, the second contestant making to the top 10 is... Any guesses? Contestant number one is Jessica Harwanyan. Kindly come on stage. You've made it, Miss Jessica. Come on. Miss Jessica, contestant number one. There she is, yes.
The next contestant who made it to the top 10 of Miss Shillong 2022. And she is Miss Gracie Nothing, contestant number 8.
Following Gracie Nothing, the fourth contestant who will be moving to the top 10, we have contestant number... Contestant number 13, Miss Dalique Hazel Carson-Pierre. The next making it to the top 10 is none other than contestant number four, Miss Nika Brunitaria. Contestant making it to the top 10, we have contestant number 16, Miss Angela Mary Lindo. Now we have just one more spot for the top 10. So any guesses? So the final spot for the top 10 goes to contestant number 10, Miss Silse Dango Mara.
Followed by the question round, and I hope each one of you are ready, the contestants, the audience and the judges as well. So are you ready for the question round? Yeah. All right.
So we have these small chits where we will be giving them, and then they will pick one of these, and here are the names of the judges. So as they pick, the chit will dictate which judge will ask them a question. Contestants, are we ready?
All the very best.
So I'll start from the person closest to me.
Okay.
Come on, number one.
So Miss Jessica has picked Sabatista.
Once again, good evening to each and every one of you who are present here tonight. And I just want to say, all the contestants who have made it to the top 10, congratulations. You have done excellent. So all the best from here on to the next round. All right, my first question to Jessica is, do you think the world would be a better place if woman ruled? Should I repeat?
Thank you, sir, for the question.
You're most welcome.
According to me, it doesn't depend on a gender. It doesn't depend whether it's a man or a woman, but it depends on the person. If he has or she has the qualities of a leader, she can rule and lead the world and make the world a better place. Thank you.
That wonderful answer. Now, Miss Nika, Best of luck. So Miss Nika has picked Mr. Bobby El Nongben.
Hello, Nika.
Hello, sir.
Congratulations, making it to the top 10.
Thank you, sir.
Wishing you the best.
Thank you.
My question to you is, if you could have one wish, what would you wish for?
Thank you, sir, for the question. First of all, I am grateful, thankful to God that what I am and who I am now, I am content. But one wish that I would wish for is for peace and harmony in the universe. Thank you.
Thank you, Nika. Next, we have Miss Shivalry. And she has picked once again Mr. Batista.
All right. I'm flattered once again, getting very lucky to be picked again. Anyways, do you think that pageantry objectifies women?
Thank you for the question, sir. I believe that pageant does not objectify women, but it rather glorifies women. It gives the power to empower women and raise the voice for the youth. Thank you.
And the next contestant, Miss Angela. And she has picked Mrs. Marjorie Noreen.
Hello, Angela.
Hello, ma'am.
How are you doing?
Pardon, ma'am?
How are you doing?
Very good.
Okay. My question to you would be, inside every woman is a queen. Do you think so and why?
Thank you for the question, ma'am. Yes, I do believe inside every woman is a queen because woman has been blessed with the ability to give birth. She is the closest to God. Thank you very much.
Our next contestant, Ms. Silse. So Miss Ilse has chosen Miss Pira Lynn Nongben.
Hello, Ilse.
Hi, ma'am.
Congratulations for making it to the top 10.
Thank you so much.
My question to you is, if you were to teach a child one important lesson in life, what would that lesson be?
Thank you for the question, ma'am. The important lessons that I would teach a child would be a loyalty and honesty. As we all know, loyalty is the best policy because if a child will grow with full loyalty and honesty, a child will live a life with full dignity and respect in future. Thank you.
Moving on to our next contestant, Miss Stella. Again, she has picked Mrs. Pira Lynn Nongben.
Hello once again, ma'am Stella. The question for you is social media bringing people together or causing separation?
Thank you so much, ma'am, for the question. I believe that there are two sides of the coin. On one hand, where social media is bringing people together from all across the world,
On the other hand, there are many people who spend most of their time on their phones, and they do not spend their time with their families and friends. So I believe that there are always two sides of a coin, and you must have a balance of both. So I believe that social media does bring separation as well as does bring us together. Thank you.
Our next contestant is Ashley Sawyer. Miss Ashley has chosen Mrs. Marjorie Noreen tonight.
Okay. My question to you is, what problems do you see in your current city or state? How would you solve them?
Thank you for the question, ma'am. The problems that I see in my city or state is traffic. Traffic is really bad, and I really can't do anything about it, but I would just tell the government or anybody fixing the roads to give a bigger road structure, infrastructure. Thank you.
Moving on to our next contestant, Danae Hazel. And she has picked Sir Battista Crespolingdon.
Thank you once again. What things make you unique?
Thank you, sir, for the question.
Most welcome.
The things that makes me unique is that I love to be creative. I am a helpful person. I am different than others. And there is no one unique other than me. And yes, things that makes me unique is that I'm special. No one else is going to make the decision that I had made, which I had experienced in my past life. Thank you, Deshpun.
Moving on to our next contestant, Miss Gracie Nandi. And Miss Gracie has picked Sir Bobby L. Nombat.
Hello, Gracie.
Hello, sir.
All the best. What has been a challenge you have experienced in life, and how did you overcome it?
I am fortunate enough to be born in a family where I have always been supported in all my decisions. So something, a challenge which is, I would say, myself, I overthink a lot, which eventually suppresses my qualities, which I think I didn't have. So this is one challenge I want to overcome. Rather than that, I have been blessed with the best family and friends in the world. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Miss Gracie. And our last contestant, Miss Sairupa Wala. And Miss Sairupa has picked Mrs. Marjorie Nori tonight.
Hello, Sairupa.
Hello, ma'am.
Okay. I'll pick a question for you that will. What are the things that you feel at peace with yourself?
Thank you, ma'am, for the question. Growing up in the world of pageantry, I often self-doubt myself. But the moment I start loving myself, accepting my flaws, and the person that I'm who I am, I realize that there is no peace greater than believing in yourself. And to love yourself is the first secret of happiness and a successful life. Believe in yourself and everything will fall in line. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Ms. Sairupa, and thank you all the 10 contestants who have made it to the finals. Ladies and gentlemen, I think we deserve another round of applause.
wish long 2022. Thank you so much for your love, dedication, hard work, effort, and for making it to the top 16 finalists of Miss Shillong 2022. All the very best to the top 10. I hope I'll see you again in the top 3.
Well, earlier we had given a title to Miss Talented. Would you like to see the talents? Well, ladies and gentlemen, here is a performance by one of the winners. So ladies and gentlemen, here's a performance by Miss Talented. This performance will be projected via the LED screens, and here's a video of her performance during the talents problem.